Using an extension, we can add an initializer to a class or struct that already exists. However, we can add a convenience initializer only. Here in this case, we have the class rectangle, and here we have a definition for an extension for rectangle, and here we can find the definition for the initializer we add to the class rectangle. Over here, we instantiate rectangle using the new convenience initializer the extension defines. Let's execute, and the output just as expected.